Welcome to Python Turtle Graphics Tutorials. This is our video number 17, and in this video we will see that how to create rainbow spiral in Python using Turtle library. So first of all, we have imported our Turtle module. Next, we have specified the speed with which the Turtle will draw the design. 0 means the maximum speed with which the Turtle will draw the design. Next, we have choose our background color of our screen, which is black. Then we have created two variables, which are c and x, and initialize it with 0. C is for indexing and x is to cover the distance. Next, we have created a list of colors, and in this list of colors we have choose shades, different shades of different colors, which are shades of red colors, orange, yellow, green and blue. You can get this code in the description below. Okay. Next, we have created a while loop while x is less than 500. Now in this while loop we have created a variable name id, and in this id we have passed c. As you can see that the c value is in float, so to convert it in integer we have write int, and id is our index, so index cannot be in float, obviously it is an integer. So next we have created another variable which is color, and next we have called our colors list and passed id as the index. Turtle will choose the color and will cover a distance turtle.forward where we have passed x value. Next we have specified the angle turtle.right 98 degree in clockwise direction. X value will be incremented by 1 and the c value which is float will be incremented by 0.2. In the end we have write turtle.done to pause our screen when our application will run. Now we will execute our code. So our rainbow spiral has been created very easily in Python using Turtle library. Thank you for watching this video. Do like and subscribe my channel.